I don't know whether you'll appreciate this story or not, but I was cycling alongside a floating bus stop, and there was someone likely waiting to cross, and I stopped, and two of my fellow cyclists didn't. I then caught up with them and I remonstrated with them, and I was punched in the face for my efforts. So no, I appreciate the
Well, this gentleman was actually on a cycle hire, so there's a possibility we might be able to trace the person in that particular instance. But look, you're absolutely right.